Hello everyone! Welcome to my channel Solo Epoxy Art. And today we will make a panel with birch bark. I've already done a latex from backside. It will protect me from drops. We need to stand something. I took 4 cups. I have birch bark, which I found in the forest, washed and dried, kept it in book under pressure about 2 months, and now I can use it. I'm gonna use white, ocean white from Let's Resin. Other colors from Craft Resi Tint. I want pastel colors and silicone. We need it for cells. Also, I took metallic gold. I will work on Resin Art Pro Deluxe High Viscosity. This technique requires thick resin, and we can begin. For base color, I took ivory white, ivory color. Mix it very well. For my dark one, I took 2 drops Craft Resi Tint and just little bit pearl powder. Also mix it very well. This is my dark color. Next color is caramel. I took also 1 drop. It's more than enough. And just the same pearl powder. And mix it very well. For my white color, I took 5 drops of ocean white from Let's Resin. I think it's enough. And I took pearl white, also from Craft Resi Tint, 3 drops. And now 5 drops of silicone. First, pour in our base color, all, and distribute evenly. This spatula is not comfortable, that's why I took a palette knife. It's more comfortable for to work. Remove the bubbles very carefully. We make a composition from birch bark. Little bit press it with the hands. And draw branches, 3 branches, or just lines. We start with a dark color. And now with a caramel color, And now on top, our white with silicone. And now use a hair dryer to blow out our drawing. There should be sails, but I don't see them. Not yet. Let's wait. And now we paint with the white, with the silicone. Just next to white for contrast. I will put the second part of birch bark. I will cut off the excess, just like this. And now I took 20 grams of resin and metallic gold, but it's very important we do not mix metallic powder, our metallic gold powder. We put it on resin over the top of the resin. It's very important. Don't mix, but distribute. And then we blow off the rest of our gold powder. I will blow them away now, and our golden metallic is ready. We can use it. Draw side by side with the brown and with our white. Our draw is ready. We correct it with a stick. We adjust the edges a little. I do it with my finger. And now I want to add dry leaves. I dried the leaves myself in the book, and I want to add them in my composition. Not much, but few of them. And now I think it's enough. I will take silicone molds, make a press, a kind of press, on my birch bark. So, second day, and we will feel on the finishing layer. My resin is ready, and we pour it on our composition. Distribute evenly. I do it with my finger. It's more comfortable for me. The next day, our composition is ready. I can use this as a clock, as a table, or as a panel. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for being on my channel. Take care of yourself. Have a nice day and bye-bye.